fellow Africans, fellow citizens, origins of Africa. We are actually at the verge of a great time, which most people termed the fourth revolution. And it is high time we, as Africans, come to understand that we have actually been slow in all the aspects of life, including development, including academics, including professionalism, including communication, including youth development, including women development, including humanitarian issues, including legal issues. And you can go on naming all, and you can name and name and name. The first problem which we have as Africa is that we have very weak institutions. We have good laws, but very weak institutions to implement those laws. We have good institutions, but those institutions are not empowered to carry out their duties for the good of Africa. Africa has gone through a long period of dictatorship, which has made Africa to be stifled in its drive towards development and its drive towards making things work for Africans. Africa is one of the continents that has the highest immigrants. Africa is one of the continents that has the highest number of frustrated, poor, and backward citizens. Africa is one of the continents that has not enjoyed the fruits of her labor. Africa is one of the continents that has not enjoyed the greatness of the potentials of her natural resources that God has given to them. Africa is one of the continents that have so much suffered from the hands of colonial masters and colonial dictators that have frustrated and put to naught all efforts made by Africans to be able to develop their continent. I wish to call upon all Africans worldwide that we have started a new group, which we call Excellence Union International Group. This group is created to bring together all Africans worldwide who have initiatives. The initiatives might be entrepreneurial in nature. The initiatives might be agricultural in nature. The initiatives might be in the sector of education. The initiatives might be in the sector of health. The initiatives might be in the sector of any profitable sector. It can be in the political sector. It can be in the sector of religion. It can be in the sector of tourism and culture. It can be in any sector that is useful in the world of today. We are living in a world today whereby so many things have evolved. So many things have changed. So many things are moving towards positivity. But Africa is the only continent which has not understood the trend of the world. It's time for us to come together as Africans, especially the young people who are those who are really suffering. It's time for us Africans to come together to work as one man for the development of our continent. Our continent is so blessed, so rich, endowed with natural potentials. It's worth noting that the labor of Africa has been enjoyed by the developed world because Africa contributed enormously in the development of the so-called developed world today. And Africa is being laughed at. I wish to call the intellectuals of Africa. We are so ashamed of you intellectuals. You call yourself professors, doctors, and so many big names. How has those names materialized in the practical development of Africa? You enjoy titles, but what has that done to Africa? You send out graduates that are of no use. You send out youths that are of no use. And you keep on calling yourself big names and pride on. And Africa is dying every day and going on. I wish to talk to you, intellectuals. It's high time you sit down and look for a solution. But nevertheless, we have come up with one of the unique group, Excellence Union International Group. This group is going to bring together all Africans of good faith, good morals, and good standing, who have a vision, who have an initiative, who have a skill or high skill driven initiative to help Africans. Most of you who have traveled abroad, I'm talking to my brothers and sisters abroad. You are abroad. Some of us too could have come abroad. But what have you done with the fact that you are abroad today? All the micro investments that you claim to do back home, where has it taken Africans to? I wish that the African diasporans should form a strong bond, and we are going to work together. We are going to work together to help youths. We are going to work together to help women. We are going to work together to help entrepreneurs. We are going to work together to help businesses. We are going to work together to help the humanitarian drives of Africans. We are going to work together in order for us to bring a new move in Africa. We need to rekindle the hope for Africa. African youths have lost hope. African women have lost hope. African children have lost hope. We can bring new hope to Africans. And I believe that Excellence Union International Group is that group that has come to stay. That group that has come in order for us to be able to do something new for Africa. Africa must develop. Africa must go forward and further. Africa must be that continent that should be the reference point. And for Africa to be a reference point, we have to work together. I wish to say something which is very, very important. I don't know why African presidents are slow and very slow to come up with the African currency. The African currency is the strong starting point for Africa's development. Let the African currency be put in place. It does not take much. Africa already has all what it takes. Let heads of state drop their selfish ambitions and let them work for the good of Africans. One of the greatest problems that we have made in the past is that governments have been so selfish. They have not worked for the good of their citizens. They have not strategized to work for the good of their citizens. But it is high time with Excellence Union Excellence Union International group that have been created to bring a new day for Africa, a new day for African students, a new day for African youth, a new day for African women, a new day for African communities. A new breed of leaders will be formed, a new breed of politicians will be formed, a new breed of health personnel will be formed, a new breed of clergy will be formed. And all this will work together as one for one Africa. One vision, one development. Africa is going to make it. It is possible. We are well able. Yes, we are able. Africa, you must go forward. You must go ahead. Go, Africa. God is behind you. Thank you very much.